Taking a look back at everything we experienced and learned here at the William Penn Fire Tower, all the claims made by Corey Krupe that we've researched and found, in fact, there were bodies dumped in the Skyline Drive area, and there were a number of suicides committed up there. We've also found a murder-suicide, which would dovetail into the account featured in Charlie Adams' Berks County Ghost Stories book. Given all this and the evidence that we have, evidence and personal experiences that we have had here, the photographic evidence of the apparitions, the vaporous apparition that Sean had seen, and the orb that I had seen, that the EVPs we collected, the intelligent responses during the dowsing session and the spirit box session, would be have to be the conclusion of us that at Miley Paranormal that the William Penn Memorial Fire Tower is in fact haunted.